I'm gonna wear two jackets. No, I know what this is. Do you guys know what these are? These yes. are Whoopi's Christmas sweaters! Yes.
Yeah. I know it's early, but I thought if I could get a jump on it, it would be a good thing. So Zappo said, go for it.
Is Gingerbread Man still there, or are they new designs?
Well, they are new designs, but there's a gingerbread trio.
Oh!
And they are standing together, and one says, who cut the gingerbread? And you see, you see this puff of air. Coming out. You know, we've made some changes because I wanted to make sure that they felt smooth and felt soft and that they were affordable and that they were fun. Because for me, unless they make you laugh or make you go, that's so silly, it's not worth it. And, you know, I'm a little irreverent.
And we had no idea.
And well, I say
and
that.
I also believe that's what the holidays are about, because we've talked about this before. It's supposed to be fun. About the kids and acting like a kid.
It should be fun. But, you know, and like one of my favorite sweaters is one I was sort of skeptical about, because, you know, when you talk to people about God and stuff, I think God is fun. God has a sense of humor.
I think we all know
I
that.
I think so. Yeah. So I put baby Jesus in a manger with a little sheep sitting next to him, and it says, Mom and Dad went to the inn, and all I got was this sweater. And for me, it was about the fun of what these holidays are. They're very heavy, and they have lots to do. But for me, it's really about
bringing us all together.
It's
no
bringing
what
folks together. So whatever your religion is.
Or no religion.
You know, or no religion.
That is, the religion of the season, you know? Should be to come together, not be far apart.
Because you don't want to make fun of people. It's not a mean time, you know? It's not supposed to be mean.
But we should all be able to laugh at each other and with each other, right?
Well, I think it's hard for people to laugh these days because no one is sure how they feel about stuff. Because so much is shifting and changing, and so we're all trying to do the right stuff. And listen, if you're an older person, things are shifting quickly. They are, because remember, when I was a kid, you know, I couldn't go out with a white person because it was against the law. And people had very specific ideas about what black people were like. Now, we've been around a long time. People got used to black people, okay? Now we make beautiful kids with y'all. You know, we do all kind of stuff. But the point is, things change all the time, so we might as well respect each other, regardless of whether I understand you or not. Maybe if I spend some more time, but you can't just dismiss stuff. So the holiday sweaters are all about, and this, as you said, this is the baby Santa. I love the idea of a baby Santa, because I feel that baby Santa was born with a beard. And so that's what these are. These are all the different color Santas I could come up with. They're all born with beards, baby Santas. And your Santas is, you know, because you have a brown Santa some places, you have a white Santa some other places. So they're going, hey girl, how you doing? And when you zip them up, they're like, good to see you. You know, it's like fun.